Friends, now today we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, what is so interesting about the magic square is this. It is only an arrangement of numbers. And this is a very new kind of puzzle. And if you solve these puzzles, you will be coming out of the fear for mathematics. Okay, now this is an 8x8 magic square. That's an 8x8, there is an 8x8 magic square inside this, okay? Numbers that are arranged from 1 to 64. Because 8 into 8 is equal to 64, and so numbers 1 to 64 are arranged in a particular pattern such that there are these rows, all these 8 rows gives you a total of 260. All these 8 columns gives you a total of 260. And two diagonals are there, these two diagonals also give you a sum of 260. Okay, that's it. Now, this is the general rule for 8x8 magic square. But these magic squares that I create are very special. In the sense, so this contains four 4x4 subsquares. This is one 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x subsquare. And this is another 4x4 subsquare. Okay, so these four numbers gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. And these four numbers gives you 130. Okay. Four numbers with the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. So this subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. Okay. Now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay. Now see, these three numbers add to give you 82, but these four numbers should give you 130 as per the rules. So here, what is this? This is 130 minus 82, 48. Okay. So then, and these three numbers gives you 126. These four numbers should give you 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 126, 4. And these two numbers gives you a total of 23. This is 4. What is this? This is 23 minus 4, 19. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. 23 plus 61, 84. This is 130 minus 84. 46. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, and these three numbers gives you a total of 127. These four numbers in the same color gives you a total of, should give you a total of 130. What is this? 130 minus 127, 3. Okay, and what is this? So, center 2x2 should give you 130. Okay, so what is this? 61 plus 3, 64. 64 plus 48. 64 plus 48, we can put it as 62 plus 50. That's equal to 112. So this is 130 minus 112. Put here 18. Okay, answer is right. Color will change. What is this? The diagonal should give you 130. So this is what? 61. 4 plus 61, 65. 65 plus 18. 65 plus 8, 73. 73 plus 10. 83. So this is 130 minus 83, 47. Answer is right, color will change. Diagonals are the same. Okay, now what else we can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you 104. This is, these four numbers gives you 130. This is 104 minus 130. Put here 26. Okay, and what is this? These three numbers gives you 119, and these four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? 130 minus 119, 11. And what is this number? These three numbers gives you 75. These four numbers gives you 130. This is 130 minus 75, 55. So what is this? These two numbers gives you 67. This is 55. So what is this? This is 12. What is this? These two numbers gives you 67. 67 plus 26 is equal to 73, 93. Put here 37. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, and then what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These two numbers are 62, this is 52. So 52 plus 62 is equal to 114. So what is this? 130 minus 114, 16. Okay, and what is these two numbers are 29. One is 16, another one is 29 minus 16, 13. Okay, what is this? These four numbers, the same color, should give you 130. So 52 plus 16, 68. 68 plus 13 is equal to 71, 81. This is 130 minus 81, 49. Answer is right, color will change. And what is this? So this is 52. 52 plus 49 is equal to 101. 101 plus 14 is equal to 115. This is 130 minus 115, 15. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, what is this? Okay, so this and this equal to 66. One is 51. So 66, this is 66 minus 15, that is equal to 51. Okay, and what is this? So these two numbers are 29 and this is 51. So 51 plus 29 is equal to 80. So what is this? This is 130 minus 80, 50. Okay, so that's it. And what is this? These three numbers is a total of 95. Okay, and we know these four numbers gives a total of 130. This is 130 minus 95, 35. What is this? So this is 14 plus 50, 64. 64 plus 35, 99. So this is 130 minus 99, 31. So what is this? Okay, what is this? So can you find out the diagonals here? Yes, 52 plus 13, 65. 65 plus 31 is equal to 96. So this is 130 minus 96, 34. Okay, and what is this? So these four numbers should give you 130. What is this? 51 plus 34, 85. 85 plus 13, 88, 98. So this is 130 minus 98, 32. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? So these three numbers, 35 plus 34, 69. 69 plus 32 is equal to 69 plus 2, 71. 71 plus 30, 101. This is 130 minus 101, 29. Okay, so what is this? So this is what? 49 plus 13 is equal to 52, 62. 62 plus 32 is equal to 94. This is 130 minus 94, 36. Okay, and what is this? 15 plus 51, 66, 66 plus 34, 100. So this is 130 minus 100 is equal to 30. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? 31 plus 30, 61. 61 plus 36 is equal to 67, 97. So this is 130 minus 97, 33. Okay, so that's it. What is this? So this is 52. Okay, this is 52. So this is what? This is 52. 49 plus 52, 101. But these three numbers add up to 160. So this is 160 minus 101. That's equal to 59. Okay. And what is this? These two numbers are 49. This is 59. We can put it as 50 plus 58, 108. So 59 plus 41 is equal to 108. Sorry. 59 plus 49 is equal to 108. So this is what? 130 minus 108, put as 22. Okay, what is this? So these seven numbers are up to 252. Just put 8 here. Answer is right, color will change. So get 260. Because this is 130, this is 130. Okay, so then what else we can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. What is this? This is 41. This is 83. 41 plus 83 is equal to say 124. So these four numbers are 130 and these three numbers are 124. So what is this? 130 minus 124, 6. Put it as 6 here. So what is, can you find out this one? These three numbers are 107 and this is 6. So these two numbers are 107 minus 6, 101. 101 plus 8, 109. So these two and this gives you 109. But these four add up to give you 130. So this is what? 130 minus 101, 21. And if this is 21, what is this? So these four numbers in the same color should give you 130. 41 plus 21 is 62. 62 plus 8, 70. This is 130 minus 70. Put it as 60. Answer is right, color will change. These two gives you 83. This is 60. So therefore this is 23. Okay. So what else you can find out? So that's it. Okay. And okay, suppose you get stuck up somewhere, just press hint button once. Okay. And it shows that you can solve this one. Yes, we can solve this one. Yeah, these three numbers add up to what? 46 plus 61 is equal to 107. 107 plus 3, 110. So put here 20. Okay, answer is right, color will change. Okay, and then these two numbers are there. Okay, and these two numbers are there. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. So these three, this all put together gives you 103. This is 14, this is 50, 64. These two add together to give 64. These three add up to 103. 103 minus 64. So what is it? 100 is the breaking point. 100 minus 64, 36. 36 plus 3, put it as 39. Okay. And what is this? Can you find out this one? Yes. This is 39. This is 12. Okay. Again press hint. So what is this? You can find out this one. How do you find out this one? Here is the solution to this. Okay. And this is the this way you can find out. Press once again. You get the answer. Now everything falls in place. What is this? So what was the rule that you followed? Was this should give you, what is this? This is 104 and this is 61. So okay, these three are up to 104. This is 61, that's 162 plus 19. So 161 plus 20, 181. So when it like that it comes to, what is this? This is 104, this is 61, that's equal to 165. 165 plus 19 is equal to 184. But these five numbers gives you 184. So these four numbers should give you 130. So that what happens is this is 184 minus 130, 54. That's why we got it. What is this? Now this is 104. 1, 2, 3. These three numbers put up to 104. This is 48 plus 54 is equal to say 102. Here you put 104 minus 102, 2. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, and what else you can find out? So, can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These three numbers add up to 104. This is 37. So, these two numbers are what? 104 minus 37 is equal to 100 minus 37 is equal to 63 plus 4 is equal to 67. These two numbers are 67. This is 54. So what is it? 54 plus 67. You can put it as 16 plus 61, 121. So 130 minus 121, 9. Answer is right, color is change. Okay, what is this? So these four numbers should give you 130. 54 plus 12 is equal to 66. 66 plus 39. You can put it as 64 plus 40. Sorry, 64 plus 40. 104. Put here 26. Answer is right. Color will. Okay, wrong is there. We'll do one more this. 54 plus 12, 66. 66 plus 39 is equal to 65 plus 40. Here you 105. So put here 25. So now the answer is right. So what is this? Okay, these two numbers gives you 89. One is 25. 89 minus 25 is equal to 64. Okay, this is 64. Okay, what is this? So these three numbers, 64 plus 18 is equal to 72, 82. 82 plus 3 is equal to 85. Put here 45. And what is this? Here you put 62. Okay, and what is this? 62 plus 20, 82. 82 plus 49 is equal to 89. 129. Put here 1. Okay, what is this? This is, say, 48 plus 18 is equal to 66. 66 plus 167. Put it here, 63, so that you get 130 for these four numbers. What is this? This is, put 17 here. Okay, and we have finished two subsquares. So we have to do other calculations as well now. Okay, and so can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. 25 plus 11 is equal to 36. So this plus this is equal to 36. So what is these two things? This together gives you 130. But this and this gives you 36. So this is, these two are 130 minus 36, 94. This is 9. 94 plus 9 is equal to 103. Here you put 27. This is 27. What is this? Here you put 40, so that you get 260 here. Answer is right. So what is this? Here you put 53. Okay. And what is this? So diagonal should give you 130. 53 plus 9 is equal to 62. 62 plus 12, 74. 74 means 56. Okay. And what is this? This is 38. And what is this? This is 28. And what is this? This is 10. Okay. And what is this? 1 plus 47, 48. This is 72 minus 48 is equal to 24. Okay. And what is this? So here the diagonal should be 260. So here you put 44. So you got the diagonal. Okay. Now, what else you can find out? This is, can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. 24 plus 59 is equal to 60 plus 23, 83. So this plus this is equal to 83. That means what? This is equal to 47. We know this gives you 148. This is 47. This is, we found out, 44. 47 plus 44, 51, 91. 91 means here it is 48 plus 9. That's equal to 57. If this is 57, what is this? This is 43. Answer is right, color will change. And what is this? This is 58. And what is this? This is 7. And what is this? This is 42. And what is this? This is 5. Okay. Now we have finished solving one Magic Square puzzle. Magic Square puzzles are very easy to comprehend, and if you do it, even if you solve one puzzle, it involves hundreds of calculations involving addition and subtractions. So that what happens is that naturally you will throw away calculators. So that is the advantage with the Magic Square puzzles. Okay, and wish you a happy journey in the money squares, and kindly like, share and subscribe my videos, and kindly like, share and comment in my videos, and also kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. We will meet with another puzzle next day. Okay, thank you. Good day and goodbye.